I do landscaping work with my granddad. Definitely, you know, first in that category because working is secondary. Put your priorities first, you know, before work and stuff like that. You know, you have to have school because, you know, education is the key to success.
I work at Blue Line. Sometimes I find it difficult to juggle school and work, but most of the time, no, because I manage my time. My tips to manage school is to be organized and make sure not to double book stuff. Make sure you have your schedule organized. I do find that these tips work for me best. I do find these tips helpful for other things in life because if you're an organized person, then you'll be able to live happier and not be struggling and running around all the time. I do recommend students to get jobs because it'll help them learn to be responsible.
I work at a movie theater in Chapel Hill. No, I don't. I think it's just a matter of finding time to do it. Figure out a schedule, figure out a routine that you do, like kind of just keep on track, and it should be good. Sometimes they do, sometimes they don't. Hit or miss. Only if they need it. If they don't, then you know, just stick what you're doing.
I work at Food Line in Hillsboro. No, usually on my breaks I do homework and classwork that I wasn't able to complete. To get as much work as you can done at school and also on your break if you do have a job and at home. I wouldn't tell them that you can work every day if you're trying to work and go to school and maybe even play sports at the same time. I wouldn't recommend working that many days, maybe 2 or 3 days a week. Darkest blocks over kitchen stoves over pirates' pots. My name shall be passed down to generations while debating up in barbershops. Young slung, hung here, shorter than from here. With a little ambition, just what we can become here. And as the father passed the story down to his son's ears, younger kid, younger every year. Yeah, so if you love me, baby, this is my anaconda don't. My anaconda don't. My anaconda don't want none unless you got.
Boy toy named Troy used to live in Detroit. Big, big, big money, he was getting some coins. Was the shootouts with the Lord, but he lived in a palace. Bought me Alexander McQueen, he was keeping me stylish. Now that's real, real, real. One in my purse, cause I came just to kill. Who wanna go first? I had him push and got the deal. I'm high as hell, I only took a half a pill. By the way, what he say? He can tell I ain't missing no meals. Come through and check him in my automobile. Let him eat it with his grill. Keep telling me to chill. Keep telling me it's real that he love my sex appeal. He said he don't like I'm bony. He wants something he can grab. So I pull up in a Jag and I hit him with a jab like dun 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 dun.
My anaconda don't. My anaconda don't. My anaconda don't want none unless you got buns, hun.
Now he calling me Nigel. Now that